hit a ball right to where he would be standing.
He's going to hit one up the alley. This one's got a chance to get through. Saunders cuts it off. Kawasaki's being waved. The throw from the relay man is not in time. Another good move by Rivera. It looked like, because Saunders cut the ball off, that Kawasaki wouldn't be able to score. But Rivera watched the throw from Saunders to the cutoff man, saw it was a little bit offline, and sent Kawasaki.
He also caught Brad Miller, I think, flat-foot a little bit. The second baseman was not anticipating him to try and score him. It's a good relay to Miller. Then he has to take an extra step or two. The winning run yesterday from first base on a base hit. Now he's going to think three for sure. Pick up your coach. Rivera's got his eye on him saying, let's go. I think you got a shot. He comes all the way around to score from first base.
Kawasaki scored the only run in the game yesterday. Everybody's having a good time with Mooney.